On tonight's episode, I'm going to be cooking with garfish. So I've got some beautiful garfish here that we've butterflied and taken all the bones out. So what I'll do first is I'll just tip them upside down this way and sprinkle some lemon juice on them, just as so. And then I'm just going to add a little bit of salt. So, top and side. Now here, I've got some flour. I'm going to put some paprika, some parsley flakes, as so, and a little bit of salt and pepper. And then just stir it around with a fork. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop it in my flour, then in some egg, and then I'm going to put in some breadcrumbs. Down a bit. So it's almost like a stencil. A nice size as well. And my pan's nice and hot with my oil. I'll get my butterfly garfish. Now look, they're a little bit tricky to do at home, but it's not too bad. If you take a rolling pin and roll down the back of the garfish, it'll crunch up the bones, and then you can just peel it from the inside down, and then just remove the side bones on either side, or get your fishmonger to do it. Okay, now I'm gonna pop them down, skin side down. Okay, so they're looking good. You can turn them over. They're just nice and golden brown. Garfish. Hopefully you enjoy. We'll get back out to the waters and see what the boys are up to.